Me and my friends coded in Minecraft 1.21 the day it was announced. But let's start at the beginning. Last week, Minecraft Live was streamed to millions, announcing some of the features in Minecraft 1.20. Later that day, we coded those features into the game. Since then, some of these things have come to snapshots, but this is my version. Let's start with the new blocks coming to the tough family, with what looks like chiseled tough, polished tough, and tough bricks, the last two having stairs, slabs, and walls. Copper is also getting more uses, with chiseled copper, copper grates, doors, trapdoors, and pressure plates, all of which have oxidation. There's another block, the copper bulb, which emits more light the less oxidized it is. It can be toggled on and off with redstone like a T flip-flop. All of these blocks come together to make a new structure called the trial chambers. These are dungeon-like structures that generate underground and are a combat adventure. There are trial spawners in the various rooms that spawn mobs based on the number of players that go into the fight and reward each of them. Then the spawner goes on cooldown. These aren't the only challenges or rewards in the trial chambers, though. There are traps to avoid and supply chests to loot, but the main challenge is a new mob called the Breeze. It looks similar to the Blaze, but it's themed around air instead of fire. My friend, who I have no idea what to call him, he's changed his name like 6 times. Anyway, he did a great job modeling and animating this mob. It's a jumping mob that shoots wind charges. These charges only deal damage if they hit you, but deal knockback in a wider area. They also open and close trap doors and click buttons and levers, so they could activate dispensers, for example. Okay, now for the biggest game changer this year. The crafter. It can automatically craft blocks when receiving a redstone pulse. You can also lock slots so that items can only go into the ones you want. This block was coded by my friend Cataclysmic. He also tried to make a TNT crafting machine with this, but wasn't able to make it work. I gave it a shot, and this is what I came up with. It automatically puts in the right items from hoppers, then crafts the item. Now, the armadillos somehow won the mob vote, meaning it'll be added in 1.21 as well, but I've already coded it into the game, so you can watch that video here.